One in every three people will be diagnosed with cancer in their lifetime. UGA Relay is changing the facts.
UGA Relay for Life was the first collegiate relay in 2000. Since then, UGA Relay has become the largest student organization at the University of Georgia and has raised over $2.3 million for the American Cancer Society. Every dollar that we raise helps save lives. The American Cancer Society is on the cutting edge of the latest cancer research and is devoted to helping individuals stay well, get well, fight back, and find cures.
This year, UGA Relay for Life hopes to raise $400,000, something that has never been done before by a student organization at the University of Georgia. Now, I'm going to take you behind the scenes to show you exactly how we do it.
Action!
Yeah, man.
So we back in the club with the bodies rocking from
the... Our year started on September 1st, which is when the students can go in and register for our event and start fundraising. Every year we start with a kickoff, and this year's kickoff was the largest we've ever done, and we took it to the streets of downtown Athens. After kickoff is when the real work starts. Every week, 30 executive board members meet to plan on everything from marketing to logistics. We then work on recruiting our committee members. This year, we wanted to recruit 350 new members, and we got 375. After a long week of interviews, we selected and placed our members and had our first committee kickoff of the year. In our first month of fundraising, we recruited 750 participants and raised about $15,000, setting a new record. One of our first registration incentives was $5 Friday. This was when we discounted the registration fee from $10 to $5. Because of this promotion, we recruited 250 new participants and raised over $3,000 in just 24 hours. Our annual Halloween party was held at The Bad Manor. We had hundreds of participants come out to support us and help us find the cure. It was our most successful Halloween party we've ever thrown. We raised over $4,000 from this one event. In November, we started our annual letter writing campaign. We usually raise about $10,000 a month from this campaign, so it's a really crucial fundraising movement for us. We strive to get our first batch of 5,000 letters out before the holidays.
In December, we held several fundraisers throughout Athens. We held a percentage night at the men's basketball game versus UAB, and we sold candy grams in the residence halls. We plan on this month being a strong end to our first semester of fundraising.
Our event will be held on April 15, 2011 at the UGA Intramurals Complex. This will be our first year that our event will not be at the UGA track. We chose to move this event due to the additional space, parking, and lighting that the Intramurals Complex offers.
As of December 1st, 2010, UGA Relay for Life has raised almost $65,000 and recruited over 1,500 participants. We are now the number one collegiate relay for life in the country. We look forward to next semester and ending our year strong.
The money that we are raising is truly making a difference in the fight against cancer. The American Cancer Society is the largest nonprofit in the United States and is a leader in cancer research. Together, we will find a cure. We hope that you will consider joining the movement and join UGA Relay for Life.
Two, three.